Synthetic division is an alternative to performing long division when dividing a polynomial by a binomial in the form of x minus k. And since here we're dividing by x minus 1, we can use synthetic division. The first step is going to be to list the coefficients of our polynomial, or the dividend. Notice if it's in this form, we have a, b, c, and d. But if we look at our dividend, we have 2x cubed minus 6x squared minus 5. Notice how the terms are in descending order, but we don't have an x term, so we'll have to list a coefficient of 0 for the x term. Meaning we can think of this as 2x cubed minus 6x squared plus 0x minus 5 divided by x minus 1. So our coefficients will be 2, negative 6, 0, and negative 5. And then notice when dividing by x minus k, we need the value of k out here. So these are going to be opposite signs. So if we're dividing by x minus 1, we'll have a positive 1 out here. And now to get this process started, we're going to bring this first term down. So we have a 2 here. Then every time we have a term here, we're going to multiply it by 1 and place it in the next column. So 2 times 1 is equal to 2. So we have a 2 here, and then we add vertically. So negative 6 plus 2 is negative 4. And then negative 4 times positive 1 would be negative 4. Add, be negative 4. And then negative 4 times positive 1 would be negative 4. Add, and we have negative 9. So these values here represent the coefficients of our quotient, with this last term representing our remainder. It's also true if we have a degree 3 polynomial and we divide by a degree 1 binomial, the degree of our quotient will be the difference of the degrees. Since 3 minus 1 is equal to 2, this is the coefficient of the degree 2 term, this is the coefficient of the degree 1 term, this is our constant, and this is our remainder. So our quotient is going to be 2x squared minus 4x minus 4 minus 9 over our divisor of x minus 1. So as you can see, synthetic division is a nice alternative to performing long division as long as we're dividing by a binomial of degree 1 in the form of x minus k. We'll take a look at another example in the next video.